Venezuela discovered oil at the beginning of the 20th century. The real first discovery was about 1914.
The real turning point was on the 16th of December of 1922, when there was a blowout in a well that was being drilled at Cabimas. It became known as the Day of the Black Rain. 150,000 barrels in the air for two or three days running. And that put Venezuela on the world oil map once and for all.
And at one time, Venezuela became the largest exporter in the world.